Hey guys, welcome back for another DVD Supercar video. Today we will be collecting all our giant rewards, and I'll add a bit onto this for TVG rewards, and then I'll add another bit for PvP rewards, because that will be ending tomorrow, so I'll add that too. So I'll have all the packs in one, so I'll make it a cool video because it ends tomorrow. But to be it. So let's go and get the Giants rewards and see if we can get any RR21s, hopefully. Fingers crossed. So let's go. Start the first one. Nope. More stars for the catalogue.
It's a new day, yes it is!
One. It's a pro! Yes! Oh. Cool. Not being again. Oh, that's a pro. No, that part wasn't too good. No, well. Yeah, we're quite a lot of stars. I'm really happy with that coffee pro. Three more left, guys. See if we can get another R21 card. Nope. Got another one. Ooh, Santos Escobar. Last one. Oh well, got two RR21 cards. Awesome. So, I'll see you in the second half. Oh yeah, I'll show you the pro first. Combine what? There it is. Kofi. See you next second half, guys. Alright guys, the second part of the video. They're having really good times now. I'll have two spaces open after team ring donation. I did kick one of my members by mistake because I was going to kick a guy who didn't do his tasks a couple of times. And he popped up in the chat, clicked on him without realising because I was too busy looking at my tablet, and then I kicked and didn't realise his name was at the top. And by the time I realised Drew was at the top, I already did a kick. So I'm not very happy about that. So I want to apologise to him for it, and I did. And he says he's going to join back after team ring domination. You know, promote him back to general. So I'm sorry about that, Drew. So if you're watching this, you'll know. Let's go and collect our TVG rewards. Oh, challenge packs. Oh, I didn't double this time. Now let's go and collect this. Got another one, guys. And a Becky. Nice. So that's that bit, guys. Next bit of the video will be the PvP rewards. So, see if that pick is a pro. No. No, it's not a pro. Come on. We have got a lot of RR21 cards coming in, guys, so not too bad. I've got a pro coffee, so hopefully I'll get the other pros coming in soon. But until the third half, guys, I'll see you soon. Hi guys, this is the third part of the video. We're collecting the PvP rewards. So let's see if we can get any luck like the last ones. We are saving everything up now. Quite a lot of bios there. Yep, going for the catalogue. There we go, here's the big one. All swarm beams. Ooh, nice. You're sure I have it, that's F2, too sure. And Maria Shaffer, it's F1, I think. Oh, new one. Hopefully some of them are closed, so I can get rid of them. Get more space. And 5 slots. So it's gonna have a look. Oh, misses a bro. Nice. That's 2 more. And bro as well. Oh, give him more space. That's about it, guys. So the next video will be next TBG rewards. 15 hours. So this, most of us are maxed, like on the left of the day. I think we're gonna have 2 members join him. Drew says he's coming back, so that's cool. And I've had somebody else ask him, speaking to. About coming to join the team, so hopefully he does. So a lot of things about this person joining, but it doesn't bother me. You know, I'm an easygoing guy. You know, as long as he plays in the team, he's active and has fun, he's fine with me. But then, so I'll have 1 space left, or maybe 2 if the guy doesn't come. So as long as you're behemoth upwards, it'd be awesome if you were RR 21 tier, but it's going to be hard to get RR 21 people joining because they'll probably be in better teams just now, or some of them might be freeloaders. So, anything behemoth upwards, apply, you know, by the Adams, or go to the Adams family right here. That's about it. So, until next video, guys, see you soon.